Chapo, what's happening?
We're right here. We're in 19 Mikey Mercedes car.
Race ready, bitch.
And he's driving home.
Mira, Frank, ¿dónde te mandé, Frank?
What's up, Pinin?
Oye, Frank, ¿para dónde te mandé?
Este voy a agarrar shotgun, you got shotgun. Who got shotgun? Who punked him?
So
he punked Frank for shotgun.
Okay.
He punked the smallest dude in the car. Punked fucking Frank for shotgun.
Look at Frank. Mikey Garcia right now.
Look at Frank with the fucking nacho stains all over his shirt and shit.
Mira, Frank.
Let me see.
Read out the stuff, Frank. Read out what they're saying.
We're right here with the infamous Mikey Garcia, and we're driving along the 10. And if any of you fans want to meet us, come and meet us.
Son de illegal.
Wake up, Rafa. Hey, think and grow.
Son de illegal.
The illegal what? Oh, okay.
AP said
when you're married, you get a tattoo of an anchor on your neck.
AP said you're drunk.
No, we're sober. Hey, what's up, you guys? How many of you guys got Showtime ordered? Tell me you guys got Showtime ordered. Let's see a thumbs up for everybody at Showtime right now ordered. If you don't have a thumbs up, get out of here. Come on. Look at everybody was saying Mikey. Come on. What's up, Eric? Show me a thumbs up, Eric. Tell me you got Showtime. Come on. Woo! There we go. Thumbs up. Come on. You guys better have Showtime right now. Hey, come on, F. Yeah. Come on, thumbs up. We're asking for thumbs up. Come on, Ringstar's looking. We got to impress him. Right, Mike? We got to kiss ass to them. All right, everybody with the thumbs up. And thumbs down? What is that thumbs down shit? Come on, bro. Really? What are you doing here? Think and grow. Steven Kokova, that's a cool name, bro. Steven Kokova, you see that?
We went to the ranch, right?
That's a cool name. Who's that?
Why? What do you need to do?
Let's go. Ahoo! See, there we go.
Pacquiao fight.
Who you guys got going for right now?
Today. Yeah.
Who you guys going?
Let's go. On ESPN, Mike.
Who got Pacquiao? What round? Mike, does anybody get free tickets if they guess the right round? Okay, no free tickets. No free tickets.
You can give away your ticket, Frank.
Shit. Who? Come on, what round you guys got? Four? All right.
Cool.
Why do I want it towards me?
Well, you're talking to the camera.
All right, well, Louie, so you guys think it's Mike?
What?
This is the man right here, Louie. There we go. He smells like shit, but he looks fresh.
That was Frank. Frank
that
farted.
Was, no,
Frank
that was, farted. Nah, that was
nah,
you,
nah.
bro.
Nah, you're fucked up. Shut
who
up.
Was it?
Shut up. Hey, I told you, don't tilt on me.
It was Louie. He ate a bunch of chicken right now. Nah. Pacquiao going all 12? Yeah. Ooh, shit. Damn, Mike almost crashed. Matiste and 8. Bro, really? Matiste and 8?
Matiste?
Really? Dang. King Louie. Ow. Billy Depp said, what's up, King
what
Louie?
Billy. How's it going, Billy?
Let's see. Mikey Garcia versus. No, that's not going to happen, bro. That guy is a chump. Blaze it. Nah, we don't smoke, bro. This is a sober camp. We don't drink. We don't smoke. We don't. No. Well, this guy smokes cigarettes and he's married, but. Juan Chapo. Look at anybody who has a tattoo on their neck is in love. What's up? OB Soccer, what's up, bro? They said, what's up, Mikey? OB Soccer 4.
Obey.
Learn to read, Frank.
OB or obey?
Obey.
Okay, obey. What are you going to fight on Mikey undercard? Who's going to fight? Louie's going to fight on Mikey's undercard. Who do you got, Mike? What fighters you got fighting on your undercard? Who, Mike? And who else? Marroquin. All right. You guys heard it right there. That's who's fighting under Mikey's undercard. What's up? Who is that? Francisco Juarez. What's up? Aquanado says, what's up, Mike? Aquanado? How do you say that?
Juarez.
556R10 sounds like a robot. He says, Mikey, what's up? Mikey versus Danny Garcia. Come on, really? That's not even... Why would you guys even ask that? Mikey's going to destroy him. Arriba, Mikey Garcia. What up? Don Juan. Orale ese. What kind of Dodge is that? He has a top-of-the-line 250. What is the name of this?
2500.
It's a 2500? I don't know the Dodges. Tell him what you have, Mike.
It's a 2500
Ram. Lariat?
Laramie.
He has a 2500 Ram Laramie.
La Rami.
Tell Mikey to take you to Hooters. Shout out to Houston. Ow! Let's go right now.
Ow!
What's good?
I can't even stay at Hooters Hotel.
Okay.
Vegas,
look at Mike. Wheezy Efe says, what's good, Mikey? Wait. Hey. Wheezy Efe says, what's good, Mikey? Al Campeon de Sede, Indianapolis, Indiana. That's where he's from, right? Where y'all going? I'm in Riverside. We're going home, bro. You know, he's in Riverside.
He's in Riverside, the guy talking.
Who do you have, Mike? Canelo or Triple G? Okay. Showing love all the way from the UK to Mike. Shout out to Mikey. Keep doing the thing. P-Town Boxing in the house. Saludos, Mike. Jay Noriga, 1979, says, what's up, Mikey? Oh, come on. Say, good day, Sydney, Australia. Say it, Mike. Nicholas Downey. Mikey Alchamaca Garcia. Oh. Because you got to text it. What's El Chamaca, Mike? What's Chamaca? Yeah. Is that what he says? Oh, he's passed out, bro. I don't know what happened.
Oh, hey.
Jonathan, what's up, Jonathan?
Hey,
Jay Blaze, the Wolverine.
In April next year, hey.
Jay Blaze, the Wolverine, mi primo. Dale en toro su madre la pinche Esther.
Oh, you're fucking Spanish. You're not Mexican, fool.
Mikey, what's your prediction for tonight's fight? Saludos from Bakersfield. You're talking about Eric De Leon? De Leon or
Pacquiao
who?
Versus
oh, Pacquiao versus Matista, Mike. He don't care. Mikey, you're the realest. Mikey, you're a beast. Tell Rafa to call his baby's mama. I'm waiting for him to pick me up. Oh, shit. Rafa, you're in trouble. Shout out all the way from the UK. What's up? I.E. Hood, what's up? Edwin Cruz, you love Rafa. Órale. Ajo Rosales, Crawford already beat you. Oh, shit, Mike. They're saying, he beat him once. Tell him the truth, Mike. Tell him what happened. By a lot, but then Mike closed the last couple rounds when he changed up the way he was fighting. So there. Much love and respect from the T.O. tribe out in Arizona. Mikey versus Mayweather. Mikey.
Hey.
Spar Mikey, Frank. Okay. Where are you going? We're going home. Mikey KOs Garcia in the six. Is that true, Mike? You trick KO Danny? Always stay positive. Get on the mic. 19 JM80. What's up from Utah? Should have bought a Chevy. What? Tell me how you feel about Chevy, Mike.
Mopar.
Now, Louis can get a Mopar.
What?
Tell him where to follow you, Louis.
You can follow me, King Louis 416.
We didn't ask where to follow you.
What are you talking about?
Just trying to throw a Stone Cold Steve Austin shit right there, man. Let's see. I won tickets for the fight by guessing the score on the soccer game. When can I get it? Ooh. Tell him, Mike.
Joe Sharp.
They're asking right here.
They already messaged all the guys the winners. If they won, they already messaged
Okay, M707, I guess some guy named Joe Sharp. He said he messaged you, but if you weren't a winner, he messaged all the winners. Tell Mikey to let me have his challenger. Okay, King Louis, you said I eat ass, a woman's ass, bastard. Robert versus Danny's dad. Oh, Robert takes that all the way, bro. Come on, man. You know what? They don't even have Robert retired on Box Rec. No, it's Roberts. He's from Oxnard. It says he's not retired yet. Edwin Cruz, what's up? Luis Arenas, tell Mikey to take you Limon and Soul. Tell Mikey I said, well, with Big Dog, good luck. That Maury, Frank can't speak Spanish. You're right about that one. Where's the butt at? I don't know. I think it's in Rafa's pocket somewhere. Too High Cruz, Pac-Man. Oh, right here. There's the butt, bro. So we don't tell. This ain't fake news. Pac-Man or Matista? He already said he thinks he don't really care, but tell Mikey to follow me. He don't even follow me or Rafa. Good luck. Unless you have... Never mind. I'm not going to say
he
nothing.
He follows B-Fly now.
Oh, you follow B-Fly? You're a jerk. What's up, Mike King? What's up, fool? What's up, 24/7? Frank, I thought you got fired. I did, but I come back.
Don't lean on me, please, bro.
Oh, sorry. Okay, what round will knock out Easter? You know what? He can't really say that, man. I can say it for him, but he can't. Loma versus Mikey. Soon. Okay, what round do you plan on ending Easter? That's confidential, bro, unless you're... Never mind. Love to watch you fight. Brad Flower says he loves to watch you fight, Mike. Ask Mikey what happened to Chico from Chicago. Chico from Chicago? Do you know Chico? Okay, sorry, bro. You don't know Chico. What's up, Mikey? Oh, shit. We almost died right now. What are you doing? Come on, bro. You see that? Ask him if he will fight Tank. He won't fight Tank because Tanks don't want to fight him, and there's no reason. Yo, Mikey from Nazoo in Australia, I guess. Puro Tijuana. Look at Tijuana says, "What's up, Mike?" Having a hard time. Both parents sick. Appreciate all you guys making me laugh, especially you, Rafa, with the chow. What's up, Mikey? Hey, Honora 79. Savannah, Georgia loves you. Hey, Savannah, Georgia, send us some peaches. What's up, Mike from Redlands? Oh, shit. Redlands showing Mike love. You know we're holding training camp in Redlands, right? Mike the MILF Hunter Garcia. What the? Ooh, damn. This guy knows more than we know. That's what it says, Mike. Mike the MILF Hunter. Oh, damn. Enrique knows what's up. What up, big dog? Rudy. What's up, Spence? Saying you a clown. Oh, Mike don't know about that yet, but thanks for telling him. Did you show Mike the picture yet? Oh, he don't know about it yet. So don't tell him. Wait till after his fight. We'll tell him. What's up, Pana Young? If I send some Everlast gloves in May, I get them autographed by Mikey, Robert, and Big G. That's a lot of signatures, bro. If you pay me, I'll get them all signed for you. Mikey versus Khan at 147. Dude, you want Khan to die? Let's see. What's up? I got some roosters for the champ. Ow! Salaya 9109. Mikey actually hired you again? No, I'm just here. Tu represento compas. Ora pinche Frank, hijo de cocho. Cocho. Let's go to Mr. Taco, guys. Michael Riba, let's go. Come to Yorapan and Mariloma. Mira Loma, Mike. Sanchez Aaron, we will. Let us know. DMA. Mikey, best Mexican fighter right now. Yep, and maybe ever lived. Nacho from Stockton, California. Good luck on your fight, Mikey. Tell him Snapchat, Mike. That's his name. When you coming to the UK to fight, Mikey?
Hey, you're fucking Lee Hood. You're a good guy, Frank. You can't read for shit, but you're trying your hardest.
Bro. Mike, tell him. I love it. Lee Hood says, when you come into the UK to fight? Frank. Tell him, Mike. Shut your mouth, fool. Mikey versus Lomachenko. Who wins what round?
Say it again. Say Loma's name again.
Big Frank is back. How let Yen in?
I like what he does.
Fork? Fork? B-Boy? What's up, B-Boy? The Amiti, we're on 270,000. Demetrius Andre, Saunders, who you got? Saunders, bro. Billy Joe Saunders looks good, and he's a good boxer, and he's legit. Andrade has power, but I think Saunders is a better boxer. Send a shout out, Mike, to my little boy, Jesse. Can you please, Mike? Jesse, little Jesse.
Mike, shout out to Jesse.
Saludos from Yuma, Arizona, Mike.
Hey.
Matiste from Argentina. Can Mikey really hang?
Their grass green. Look at this shit. Oh, no,
can Mike really hang with Spence? Tell him, Mike. What's up, OB Soccer? Saludos. Snapshot.
Look, they kidnapped donkeys full and they tied them up in there. Look. Yep,
yep. Look, it says, where's the dabs at, Frank? I don't smoke dabs. It's bad for you. Only flour. When will Mikey whoop Lomachenko's ass? You know what? We're going to give Lomachenko Louis first. And if he can get past Louis, then he'll fight Mike. Just kidding. What's up, Salazar? Is he considering going to 147 and fighting Spence? You know what? He really says it all the time, so I got to believe him. You're a weenie, Frank. Thanks, bro. What's up, Pita? Pita's not. No está aquí. What's up, Mikey? I'm Joshua Garcia. I'm 60-0. What's up, Joshua Garcia? Amateur or what, bro? Saludos, Mikey, from the Big Chicas 0805. What was that?
They're making a waterfall and everything.
When will Mikey win? No more Lomachenko questions. Let's go to the library. Oh, I like your way of thinking. Tell him who wins. Spencer Crawford. Mike, who wins? Spencer Crawford.
Frank, how much vodka did you have?
Shut up. Mike, who wins? Spencer Crawford.
This fool killed the vodka bottle. He killed it all, the Belvedere?
Mike, who wins? Spencer Crawford.
I don't know.
He says he don't know. P-Town Boxing. Frank versus the best show. Big Show, who wins? You know what? I give it to the Big Show, but I will take him his knee out or something. What's up with the shirts? Order them and I'll send them to you, bro. Got a gift for Mikey. DM me.
All right.
Shout out Santa Maria. What's up, Santa Maria? What's up with the tri-tip? Mikey can't drive. Yeah, he can. He's a good driver. What's up from Houston? What's up from Santa Ana? Frank versus the Big Show. You already said that one. No, I want to... Frank versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's what I want to see. Fresno. He already said he don't know Chico from Chicago. Who's Chico? You got to explain yourself. No, we got Mikey says, what's up, Emilio? What's up, BFC? Mikey, much love from Compton. I want LeBron's tickets. LeBron or Kobe? Kobe. What's up, Eric? It's at the library. Maybe not tonight, bro. Mikey versus Ali Sepik. Come on, bro, really? All right. You guys got to get some good questions going on here, bro. Same shit over and over. What's up, Vicente? Okay, so who wants to buy Mikey an outfit? You guys could buy him an outfit right now. Whoever meets us at Nordstrom in 30 minutes, you guys could buy him an outfit. Ali's videos past 1 million views only when he clickbaits with your name and pic. Nah, man, you know what? Ali's a good guy, dude. Even though sometimes he's a bastard. But he's a good guy. Where's Brandon Grosudo Rodo Rios? Brandon's going to make a couple big fights, dude. Don't talk shit.